This course is designed for anybody who is interested in learning more about the field of medicine and how we look at patients, how we look at disease, how we take our basic science knowledge and our knowledge from the lab and apply that to a patient who's expressing concern about a set of symptoms. So the exciting thing, the unique thing, is that it's preparing students for scientific study at the university level, but it's also providing a taste of what the graduate medical school experience is like. We employ a variety of learning techniques in the classroom. Some of those are lab techniques, some of those are individual presentations, individual research, working in small groups, creating a poster presentation. I think this hands-on approach to looking at patients, thinking about the patient's experience, and connecting it with the basic science is what's appealing about this course. A particularly exciting addition to this class is being able to use the simulation labs at the medical school. So one of our cases centers around a patient who is in the hospital in acute distress, and the students will be stabilizing that patient and then figuring out what has been going on internally to create the situation that we walked into with this patient needing to be stabilized. I hope students walk away with a sense of excitement for the mystery of the human body, the excitement that comes along with working with patients in the field of medicine. I also hope they walk away having gained some skills, some important skills that will prepare them for college.